Songs you say you're proud of, then you gotta think of pronouns to read out loud, bruh.